heads and a tails, I want you to tell Braedon what you're going to call.
Tails.
What did you say?
Tails.
It's a tails. All right, if I drop it, we'll do it again. It is a tails, you've won the toss. I have to defer your choice. All right, Buckeye has won the toss, they've deferred. You guys want the ball, right?
Yeah.
All right, which goal would you like to defend?
We'll defend, let's go.
Right. You're the kicker, you get the ball.
Let's go! Yeah!
Yeah!
Coach, a big win, 32-15, second round of the playoffs. Talk a little bit about tonight's game. It kind of went back and forth, but your defense had some big holds. And then your offense, the running game, really pounded and got some big runs.
Yeah, we've sort of lived and died off the run game. And you know, to have the three backs, Tommy, Johnny, and then Braedon running the football, it's a nice weapon to have. We're very fortunate to have those three kids and how hard they work. But, you know, defensively, you know, our kids weathered the storm. They weathered the storm and then came up big, two picks off after punts. And, you know, it was a hard-fought battle. Every time we play Buckeye, it's always a hard-fought battle.
How big was that stop? Four times they had it inside the 5-yard line before half, and your defense held strong.
It was huge. You know, obviously, like we had momentum going in halftime. We came out a little flat second half, but showing our kids that they can do this, you know, against that kind of team inside the five, four times is fantastic.
And your offensive line, I mean, the run game with Tommy. You know, he had some explosive runs and really controlled the line of scrimmage.
Yeah, you know, and it's our offensive line was unbelievable. We won in the trenches, and Tommy was Tommy. And, you know, we got to give credit to our offensive line because they were fantastic.
Well, congratulations on this win. Good luck next week.
Thank you.
And we appreciate your time.
Thank you.
Tommy, great game tonight. Talk a little bit about the running game. I mean, your offense is clicking on all cylinders, especially the running game.
Yeah, I mean, that starts with the guys up front. They power this offense in the run game, and it's something we pride over, running on both sides of the line. And, you know, Buckeye had a great defense, and coming out of the second half, they bounced back really tough, and we knew we had to respond. So the run game is what we went to, and the guys up front got it done.
And on defense, I mean, you guys held them at the goal line right before half. How big was that to stop them before half?
That was huge. I mean, that showed, it kind of reassured us of how tough we are and how we are a resilient group, and we don't give up. And even though we're 2 yards from the goal line, we didn't care. We were going to stop and weren't going to let them in.
How great was the offensive line creating holes for you tonight? It seemed like Mack Truck could run through some of those holes, but you showed your speed, too. Accelerate on that 70-plus yard run you had.
Yeah, they were doing great opening up the holes, let me make one cut and go. And, you know, even if it wasn't a home run every play, we were still grinding it out and getting first downs, and it was all up to them to do that.
How fun is Ohio High School playoff football for you?
Oh, it's nothing like it. I mean, we've never been this far in school history. This is the furthest we've ever gone. So we just got to keep rolling, keep going 1-0 every week, and it's exciting. I mean, all the guys out here, the atmosphere right now of all Rocky River is incredible. Like, nobody's ever seen it before. So, and I'm glad that that we're the ones to be able to do it. So,
well, congratulations, and enjoy the win tonight, and good luck next week.
Thank you.
Braedon, big 32-15 win. Talk a little bit about the offense. It seemed like you guys were really clicking on all cylinders, and you had the offense moving the ball really the whole game.
Yeah, I mean, we got weapons all over the field. Like, when you got Tommy that can run the ball like that, and then you got Johnny and then Mac who can come in and run the ball. It's amazing. The ball could go any which way at every time. We just got to get our passing game clicking a little bit more, and then I don't really know how a defense could stop us.
Well, how about defense, too? Two interceptions for you on the night. How does that – I mean, you go from defense, then you pick the ball off, and then you have to go back on offense. How tough is that?
I mean, you get used to it. At the beginning of the season, it was definitely a little rough just because it's my first time ever playing both ways. But those picks, they don't come without the pressure that the D-lines put on their quarterback the whole night. I don't even know how many sacks or pressures they had, but it's up there for sure.
So the ball probably felt like it was in the air for a while. Then grab it, and then you even had a chance to run some back.
You know, when I get those plays when I'm running them back, all I hear from the sideline is my quarterback coach. He's like, get down, get down. It's awesome. I mean, it's amazing.
And what's the atmosphere like? You know, it's Friday night. It's a high school playoff game. What's the atmosphere like compared to regular season?
You know, I play two other sports, and there's nothing like it. Like, the Friday night lights, especially – these very important playoff games, it's just amazing. All, like, the fans, the alumni, they all come out. We all know they're behind us, so it's an awesome feeling.
Well, congratulations on this win, and good luck next week.
Thank you.